mabuting kinabukasan, kaya't ang sisipag natin mag-aral. Teacher Maril, kamusta ka naman dyan from your end? How is the HWS studio?
I would like to emphasize the fact that this particular workshop is a very important activity for our learners in preparation for the accreditation and equivalency test. If you look at the medium used, no, for the examination, it's English, except for the subject on Filipino. In other words, if our learners are unable to understand, no, what is the meaning of the direction stated in the its examination, there is a great disadvantage on the part of our students. That is why this workshop is a very important factor, granting them, giving them an opportunity to take to pass, no, the examination. Okay, I encourage the learners to please try your best, maximize the learning that you will get from our teachers.
Ang Hopeful Writer Studio. Nakita nyo naman, halos lahat niya pang magaling na universities ng Pilipinas eh represented, no? Ang ating mga teachers ay galing sa tinatawag cream of the crop. Ako ay sumusubamo, no, sa mga learners natin. Samantalahin ninyo yung bihirang activity ito, workshop na ito, para kayo ay lubos na handa doon sa pagkuha ng examination.
We would also like to acknowledge and give a huge and utmost heartwarming thanks to Rotary Club of Pasay Silangan and Rotary Club of Wan Chai Hong Kong for their utmost support for this workshop and for our students for today.
Our sponsors for the workshop are the Rotary Club of Pasay Silangan, represented today by the club president, Sir Jamer Yapchulay and Ms. Lalay Garum.
Still, the human touch of communication is a bridge towards a path of diversity, equity, and inclusion.
Okay, 1, 2, 3. 1 more, 1, 2, 3. Okay, thank you.
Another sponsor, and we are actually also proud to say that they are our first ever international sponsor, the Rotary Club of Wan Chai Hong Kong. Palakpakan naman po natin sila. President Kaye Wisidenpus, have a message for us all.
To all the ALS students and everyone, the best wishes for your success on the workshop that you are engaging in. It is our utmost pleasure to do things together with other clubs in the spirit of service above self. Looking forward to doing more of these activities.
To say a few introductory words on behalf of the Rotary Club Wan Chai in Hong Kong, our president delivered a registered presentation on the day one as well. We are really delighted to have teamed up with Silangan Pase Rotary Club as well as Hopeful Writer Studio to deliver and to enable this workshop, a very meaningful initiative and experience. It reminds me a bit of my own experience. I know quite a few languages and I am fortunate enough to travel quite a bit for personal as well as for work-related issues. And each time I was somewhere, it's always English language which took me out of trouble, with whom I could express myself, direct myself, etc. So English is absolutely critical for your personal and work life as well. For the students, we wish all the best for the exam today, but also the real exam when it's back to start place in reality. This will be an important milestone. And finally, for Silage Passe Rotary Club, we view this as a first cooperation, but hopefully it's not the last one. We look forward to other projects to be developed together with your club in the future. So hopefully we'll have this opportunity as well. Thank you.
This is Attorney Noel M. Baga, founder of Hopeful Writer Studios and the graduate of UP Diliman, para magbigay ng kanyang mensahe.
Main message to our ALS students is this: education is the key to a bright future. Isa po sa mga sinabi, tinuro sa akin ng magulang ko nung bata pa ako, sinabi po nila sa akin na isa lang yung may papamana namin sa iyo at ito ang edukasyon. At yun ang pinakamahalaga. Wala nang makakatanggal sa inyo yan. Kung natuto na kayo, hindi na yun mawawala sa inyo kahit kailan.
We have a special song number. Ang singing sweetheart ng Mandaluyong, Pia Geronimo, Teacher Pia!
Nandito kami para tumulong sa inyo.
And good luck! See you in a while!
Tukoy natin na tao ng kanya, ang gagamitin natin, the lapis is hers or her pencil. Okay?
Taxes, ES din ang sa dulo. Tapos yung bus, ES ang sa dulo. So,
pencil.
Pwedeng I will eat apple tomorrow. Dito sa sentence na to, I eat
apple today. Yeah. So, ito, di ba familiar kayo sa laro na Pinoy Henyo? Yung tao ba to? Bagay ba to? Hayop ba to? Yun yun, lahat ng nagsabi mo sa Pinoy Henyo, mga pangalan yun, mga noun yun.
Sige, yung nagtaas ng kamay.
Playing basketball with friends are so exciting.
Okay, playing basketball with friends are so exciting. Most of the sentence is correct, but we need to change R with is kasi play. playing basketball is with friends is so exciting. Kasi ang nade-describe or nagli-link yung basketball, di ba? Yung basketball is exciting.
Number one, sino pa pong nakakaalala ng tip number one?
Scan the enter reading comprehension.
Tama, i-scan muna natin yung buong test, no? Para malaman natin kung mahaba ba yung test, ilan yung questions, para may idea tayo, no? Kung ilang oras ba yung ilalaan natin sa part na to. At tip number two, ano po yung tip number two?
Read the instructions carefully.
Yes, tama po. Read the instructions carefully, no? Para alam natin kung sa minutes na napupuntahan natin kung ano ba yung kailangan natin gawin. How about tip number three po?
Read the question first.
Okay, tama. Read the question first. So, intindihin natin kung ano yung tanong para masagot natin ito ng maayos. At tip number four?
Read the passage.
Yes, read the passage.
Dito rin pinapakilala yung conflict. Usually, no, yung problema ng character, kung ano ba yung goals nila na gustong i-reach out. Okay? And then next, we have the rising action. Yung rising action is the event that happened to the characters as they try to reach their goal. Ito yung mga nangyayari sa ating main character, no? Para upang makakuha nila yung gusto nila, yung goal nila, o kaya malagpasan yung kanilang conflict. Next naman is climax. Ito yung most exciting part, no? Ito yung pinaka-exciting part. Darating na tayo sa exciting part, ito yung exciting part, kung saan yung characters ay hinaharap na itong problema na to, itong conflict, okay?
Salitang. So, una, gagawin natin eh, the words around that so gagawin natin, gamitin natin yung mga salitang nakapaligid sa kanya, di ba? Basahin mo yung book sentence. Pare, may isang salita kang tinaintindihan dito sa gitna. Paano ba siya ginamit sa sentence, di ba? Doon makakuha ka ng kung ano bang ibig sabihin ng salitang. So pangalawa, use context clues by looking at the situation the word was used in. Is it positive or negative?
Lizzie is just coming back from class. She is breathing heavily and her uniform is wet. It's wet. She is holding her gym bag. What was her previous class? E, math, B, P.
Anong sagot natin, E? Ano sa tingin mo yung klase niya?
B.
B. Very good. Yeah. E kasi daw, si Daisy ay hinga daw siya ng napakalakib and ang kanyang uniform ay basa. At meron siyang dalang
gym bag din.
So, base dito sa binigay na impormasyon sa atin, po-conclude natin na ang kanyang previous class ay PE.
Okay.
I am chubby.
Okay. Very good. So actually, yan eh, it shows that you're very participative of the lecture talaga. The start R, right? Ano yung R? Is it an action verb or a linking verb?
Linking verb.
It's a linking verb. Very good.
Hey, Mia, pare, what's your name?
Our next speaker is Professor Rolf Gian Marcos, who will talk to us about mental health. He is a licensed psychometrician and is currently taking his Master of Arts in Clinical Psychology at the University of Santo Tomas. He earned his bachelor's degree in psychology from Far Eastern University, Manila last 2018 and graduated cum laude. Wow! He is currently a faculty member and a teacher at the College of Social Sciences and Development Department of Psychology at the Polytechnic University of the Philippine Santa Mesa.
Mental health po ay tumutukoy sa kaayusan at estado ng ating pag-iisip, nararamdaman at ikinikilos. So pwede po kayong mag-reflect na yan, mag-isip-isip. Ano nga bang madalas ko naiisip? Mga negatibo ba? Mga positibo ba? Parang minsan parang gusto ko na lang matulog buong araw. Kumusta yung pakiramdam mo? Lagi bang mabaka? Lagi bang masaya naman ba? Para yun doon po umiikot ang mental niya.
Let's go, let's go! 1, 2, 3! Thank you! Stay safe and stay hopeful! Bye-bye!